So we have Mr. Carlton here today. Mr. Carlton, identify yourself.
Carlton.
Nice.
Youth.
Right. So we have a guy from England. Which part in England?
Cheltenham.
Alan.
On holiday.
Right. So Alan is here and Mr. Carlton brought his good friend, Alan, to experience the fishing with Carl Poos today. So he said there's only one fisherman on board, which is him.
No. The fisherman is the fella in the yellow jersey.
Jersey in front?
Yeah.
Right. So he said the rest of them are now training. At this age, they're now training how to catch a fish. So we'll keep you guys posted how the catch look at the end of the day. The way things shaping up, fellas, what we go see. You know it's Carl Poos they're going with? And I go teach them the ins and outs. So we'll keep you guys posted at the end of the day. Fishing with Carl Poos. One more for the captain's log. Signing out. Well, logs on board as I drop first thing. So Mr. Carlton, let's jam them. Alright. A little smaller, but you gotta work. Nice man. But the way they're raffing right now, I can't do too much of filming because they're biting fast. So I'll keep you guys posted how much we catch. Because they're raffing like crazy. Come Mr. Carlton, let me see what you're going on here. Come Mr. Carlton, keep bringing them. Nice man, buddy. Jam them. I don't have in front of you, let's not just to know. The only game we can them get away.
Which way? We feed in it for let to catch them.
Nice. Well, boy, we better fresh. And right now, better fresh is bleaching. Bleaching on board, one after the next. Logs on board. That was talking about. Jam them. Nice. Go on, Mr. Carlton. Raise him up. That is a big fella. That is a big one. Nice one, buddy. Well, it's left and right for it. Nice, you jammed them. Any technique you're using the game out? Jam him on the side, eh? Nice, number one. Gas us for now. Fish on. I wrap him with one hand. One hand. Camera on the next hand. That's what I'm talking about. We jamming them, Mr. Carlton. What we gonna do? Bleaching party.
Well, let's stop catching in front there and come and take out fish for me.
You see that one there, partner? Nice big one. That's what I'm talking about, man. Keep them coming, fellas. You keep them coming. It's a serious rush right now. 10 minutes. And we have a good bit of board already. Sorry, don't worry. You wet them up. Mr. Carlton, how one? Let's come on his side and get him in action here. Bring him, Mr. Carlton. You bring him.
Changing damn thing, Alan.
Bring him. Bring him on board. Nah, that's okay. Small one, big one. He jamming. That is a mess. Wait a minute. You guys bring it on the board. We can cast us for another one or two. God, I miss him. Wait, real action here right now. Bleaching party. Alright, boy. Englishman strike, boy. The Englishman strike. Mr. Carlton, you see the man?
Yeah, but why the Englishman can't take out your own fish?
Do something. Alright, do something now.
I see that, boy. Oil real action here right now. And fellas jamming. Get the Englishman holding fish and all too. He said, Mr. Carlton said, boy, what you told him, Mr. Carlton? Hey, look what a fish looks like. But he held his own one.
I know to keep him quiet.
Yeah. But they say he don't usually catch any fish.
Yeah. He just happy because.
Good, Mr. Carlton. Where you say this one is what? A cut and share?
Yeah. Half and half. But I got keep. I ain't what he had, Carlton.
Nice. Englishman inside. I'll get it that next one. What's the other one there, too? Bring him. Yeah, our next one, I want it down there. Bring him. Nice. One after the next, anyhow you turn right now. Bring an Englishman, boss lady on top too. Nice. Two of them, one on the right, one on the left. Englishman on top first. Let me see what's going on. Nice, bring him inside. Nice one, watch it now, man.
See, me and my friend there, you know she just cost me. I want to
have a portion there.
And what's a bit sloppy.
And you think about that, they only have about two or three more herons. Herring done, you know. Hold on, I'm a handful of shrimp. So bait fish. We'll beat up and see what we can do.
Don't beat up.
Nice.
Next time, when you hear I come fishing with you,
yeah,
we're going to be fishing in this boat. Right. And we're going to have our next boat on the side there with bait.
With bait?
Yeah.
Nice, man.
Alright,
Mr. Carlton.
Why is it there you don't call me and tell me you went in the fish market?
Why is it there you go, man, but she had a cookie bait?
Alright, nice, son. Don't worry, jam them, man. Alright, George, bring him inside, George. Nice, George. George, get to the action.
George, swing that rod like you was going to go fishing cranny up for it.
Hey, George, hold on. Nice. You jammed them, boy, George.
Salmon, boy.
Come, boy, George, boy. Nice, boy. You changed up the flavor a little, boy. Salmon, boy, George, boy.
That's what I was waiting for, man.
Ah, boy. Yeah, George. Mr. Carlton, you jammed them, man. And where you had it? She now pulling her next to the chain. Oh, but they jammed them. They killed them and beat them out. Nice and share, boy. Oh, God, boy. You're on fire today. And the normie say you don't catch nothing, you know, not a thing. And he's shining today. Everybody had to respect him today. Quiet.
He's trying to make up for all them fail expeditions.
Fail expeditions.
All them,
he didn't know he covered with Carl Poos, man.
Yes.
I really didn't know. But, well, apparently, herring done. We have some shrimps. We're going and try with the shrimps now because. Boy, we blaze out them bleaching on them day.
Today is going to be an early successful day.
An early successful day?
Yes.
Well said. Nice, man. Nice, man. Pulling our nice iron head or a can today. The water's going to kick up a little bit. Hey, Mr. Carlton?
Yeah, still smiling.
You're still smiling. Yeah, little choppy's going to kick up a little bit. Yeah. Obviously, be 12, boy. Things still happening. Not that choppy, but a little wavy now. Hey, have you missed a cat?
Yeah.
You on? Let me see what you're doing.
It looks like a big cat.
Like a catfish?
Yeah,
you're
giving all kind of
environment. Alright, then. What do you have? Yeah, Mr. Carlton, tell them what's going on.
And fellas, you see this? This is a specially made by the captain.
Mr. Carlton said it's first time he covered Carl Poos and first time he couldn't experience it. So he didn't know he needed so much bait and fish would have bite so good. So we have a little bit of shrimps left. We're heading inside the swamp. We had the Englishman in the back there.
Yes.
And we're going to see if we get a little hook up with some mangrove snappers. So we're heading in the swamp there now.
Assortment of fish for a good day.
Nice, man.
We already had a good day.
You already had a good day?
Already had a good day.
Perfect, man. Let's see if we can make it better. Are you up on the ice in them as yet?
No.
Not yet?
No.
Only
ice outside.
Only ice outside? What's your team? That guy in the center, Jay, hired his boat just for that gentleman on his left. You understand? That's the team there. That's the small crew that went down today and didn't know they're going with Carl Poos and the kind of fish they would normally bounce up with them. But they could fish good. Padna, you enjoy it? How you enjoy it?
What a hell of a day.
Uh-huh.
I would think it's the best way to recoup from any kind of illness.
True. I'm glad you enjoy it.
Laughter is the best medicine.
Uh-huh.
I think fishing is the best.
Best medicine. So you have real stories to go back to England and tell them now?
If my boss see this, I tell them I'm going off sick next week again.
Nice. So that's what it's all about.
Chops. You're missing out.
One man listen. What you change your jersey to blue, man? Nice.
You know he's going
to
be on TV, so
that's the full team, man. He dressed up, That's the full team there. And the stories I heard on the boat is friends over the year have always come together to make a fishing charter. And to know that they came with Carl Poos was even more better. So one more for the captain's log, signing out.